Okay, so if you put a bunch of people together and ask them to achieve something, the chances are there will be a disagreement or two. Conflict is a natural part of working in teams, and it can occur for a number of reasons. For example, it could be a conflict caused by processes, overlapping roles, or differences in opinion. Sometimes conflicts can be caused by external influences, but of course the classic reason is interpersonal conflict. Now, when a conflict occurs, there are steps you can take to solve it constructively. The correct way would be to take a step back and ask yourself some challenging questions. Start by asking yourself, why is there a conflict in the first place? Simply by thinking about the cause of the conflict could be enough to give you the solution. It may help to write it down or discuss it with someone, but if that doesn't shed any light, then try seeing it from the other person's point of view. Best-selling author Stephen Covey uses the phrase, "Seek first to understand, then to be understood." By this he means if you understand the other person's point of view, then you can get your point across much easier. Finally, try to remember what's really important. What are your priorities? Is your point of view in line with the overall objectives of the team, and are you being true to your principles? Try to keep emotions out of it and keep conversations professional, but most importantly, be focused on a solution. Don't dwell on the conflict or hold grudges. Be focused on finding a win-win outcome. Although conflict can be damaging to a team's productivity, it's worth considering the upsides of conflict. Yes, conflict can have its benefits. Think about it. If ideas aren't challenged and different views aren't aired, then how do good ideas ever become great ideas? The Honda Corporation are actually known to encourage conflict in its design teams because they recognize that out of the chaos can come great creativity. So the right amount of conflict can be good, but generally, teams working in harmony perform better. So to be an effective member of a team, you need to be mindful of why conflict occurs and the questions you can ask yourself in order to find a resolution.